team, so we have the three versions of Chocolate Shakeology here. It's probably going to be one of the last times I have it because the old formula, which is here, is going out. They're not shipping it anymore. So I wanted to compare all three against each other. I don't have one of the new formulas because I only order vegan chocolate and tropical vegan. So I put a little label over this to give it to you, but I do have some samples here that a neighbor gave me so that we can taste them. So the goal is to use the same formula, the same recipe that I use in each one, and have myself and my kids taste test it. I might be a little biased by your measure, so nothing like the innocence of a kid to tell you what it tastes like. So my recipe is 16 ounces of water, 2 tablespoons of PB2, and 1 frozen banana along with around 16 ice cubes or so. So I'm going to mix that up in all three of the formulas, and then you'll get to see the reaction here live. So let's go do that.
Okay. All right,
so this is John tasting the one that he's used to, but it has banana in it. Let's go ahead and taste it.
Wait,
the banana?
Yeah, because the banana makes it different.
Yeah,
okay, just careful when you put it down.
Just by itself, it's really good.
Okay, and now taste the new superfood formula. And see if you taste the difference.
Well, there is just a tiny bit of a difference, but...
Okay, what is it? Here, look at the camera.
It's just hard to tell what the difference
is. Is it better or worse, or just different?
Just different. For some reason, it's
okay.
Just different.
Now try the vegan one.
That's the vegan.
That one's probably going to have the most difference.
Mm-hmm. Most difference, but...
You like it the least? Which one do you like?
Yeah, I think I like this one the least and this one the best.
Okay. Thanks, buddy. All right, Sam, you want to go next? Alex? All right.
Wait, Alex, you got it. There you go.
Hi.
All right, go ahead and give the first one a taste there.
Turn around.
You got to turn around.
My opinion is that's not really good at all.
Wow.
Okay.
That's not really good at all.
Alex doesn't like Shakeology in general.
Super.
All right. Now just taste that one next to the other one, okay?
The super formula.
Yeah.
Okay.
And see if it tastes different, better, worse.
The superfood formula is actually really good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it better?
Yeah, a lot. Better.
Really? Wow, mm-hmm. Okay. How about the vegan?
Vegan. I think, in my opinion, my least favorite, I think, is the... chocolate with the banana in it.
They all have chocolate with banana in it.
What?
Yes. The only difference is the bag. So all of them were made the same.
This one is basically, I think, my least favorite. I think this is my favorite.
All right. Thanks, Alex.
Okay.
All
right.
You go test
it. Daniel do it. Okay, so this is the old formula.
Wait. Oh, I thought you were drinking from the bag.
Yep. I like it.
Thanks.
New formula.
All right, the new formula.
I think so, like all of them.
Yeah, do that. It tastes better or worse?
It is different. I kind of like it.
It's better or worse?
I just say it's different.
Oh.
I like
my
it.
My opinion.
I don't see a big
and
deal.
And now the vegan, which I know Dan's with.
Yeah, you can tell these two are a little close together because of the cocoa change in the superfood formula. So that's my opinion. I eat the vegan now, but there is a difference between these two, but I'd say they just taste a little bit different, but I don't have an issue with either one. My opinion. Sam?
Yeah.
You want mommy to go?
Yeah.
Or do you want to go? Okay.
Hey. All right. Original. Same way I remember it.
Superfoods.
Okay, superfoods.
it's different. I taste more of the banana in this one.
Okay.
And since I'm not a big banana person, like the banana part I don't care for, but the chocolate didn't taste very different.
And the rigon?
Yeah, the vegan one's, I mean, it's the same as it always has been. I'd like to try that one without so much banana.
Okay.
For me.
Yep.
Same thing with me.
We have one more serving, so we can do that.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. Otherwise, this one with the banana doesn't taste like a ton of banana.
Got it.
So.
All right, Sam, you're up. All right, wait.
Wait.
Start with that one first.
Start with the original.
Send the original.
All right, fine.
Okay.
All right. Go ahead, do what you want. This is my 6-year-old daughter. Like it?
It tastes the same like that one.
Well, let's
taste
it.
Well, you got that one.
Yeah, they pretty taste the same.
Pretty much taste the same?
Same.
Okay, now try the middle. Hold on. Okay.
That one tastes a little different.
Okay, now which one do you like best, do you think? That one?
Same.
Here, okay.
Open up here.
All right.
Sam,
it's fine.
It's okay.
Shakeology mustache.
Yep.
Okay, thanks, Sam.
Good job, Sam.
All right, now we'll make it with just peanut butter.
Hi, I will be tasting Shakeology with peanut butter in it.
Just PB2, right?
Yes, all one? Chocolates.
Alex, you gotta look at me. Okay, all right.
This one.
All right.
Is about medium.
Okay.
Sized.
All right. Taste that now other one.
The superfood. The superfood formula with the peanut. It's got a little. It's got a lot of PB2 taste in the end, and the aftertaste. So
Which of the two do you like better?
I like this one better.
All right, and then
so,
the middle guy?
Chocolate vegan. Okay.
So, go ahead and rank them 1 to 3. Which you like best to worst?
1, 2, 3.
All right. Thanks, Alex.
Samio.
All right, Big Sam.
Well, superfood.
It's okay. Please don't spill.
All right, taste the other one. Not that one, the other one. Yep. Shoot.
All right, rank them 1 to 3.
Same as Alex.
All right.
All right, this is interesting. All right, John, now that's your favorite. That's what you're used to, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to take a bear sip.
All right, this is an important one to me. All right, now taste the superfood formula.
So that one's good as usual. Hey. They're both really good.
Yeah? Do you taste a difference?
I don't know. It's really hard to tell if there's a difference.
All right, now do the vegan.
I gotta say, 1, 2, 3, these two are actually tied in one.
Okay, and then that's two.
Yeah.
Got it. All right, so you can't really taste the difference that much.
Yep, so I don't care if I have no choice to switch. I don't really care.
Okay.
Because they both taste really good.
Okay.
That coming from our pickiest eater.
Yes. Do you want me to go next?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I want to go
No, Sam, you're too short.
Okay.
Hi, Jay.
Alright. Again, there is a difference in the aftertaste, but I don't think it's bad. I can definitely tell a difference in the aftertaste, but it's not a bad taste. Chocolate one tastes like, I'd say if I had to rank them, these two are different, but kind of like John said, not much difference.
Yeah, just there in the top.
And then I'd probably rank vegan second with just this recipe, which is just PB2.
Okay.
All right.
Give it a shot.
Come on, Mommy.
Chocolate. Old formula. Superfood. Vegan.
Well, I'm just going to wait till the end.
I would definitely agree there's more of an aftertaste. But it's not crazy. I think the other thing is that this is not the consistency that I care for. So it's...
You like it thicker.
I like it thicker.
Yeah.
So it's hard to...
Mm-hmm.
But rank them.
I don't think it's... There's not a huge difference, though.
So are you going to rank them?
One,
okay.
And three.
I come one to
three. I probably would say one, two, three.
Okay.
At this point.
There you go. So that's the taste test of the three. Straight from the Roberts household.